Aloha, everybody. Thanks for meeting us here at Kūhiō Ave and Seaside Ave. We're going to be doing a 30-minute walk through Waikiki, starting from here. We're going to go down Kūhiō Ave until we get to Kānekapōlei. We're going to make a right turn onto Kānekapōlei, and when we go down a little bit, it's going to change to Kaʻiulani Ave. Then we're going to go down Kaʻiulani Ave just for a little bit, and cut through the Sheraton Princess Kaʻiulani Pu area, come out onto Kalakaua Ave, turn left, and walk down Kalakaua Ave until we get to Uluniu Ave. And then we're going to turn left on Uluniu Ave, go up until we hit Kūhiō Ave, cross Uluniu Ave, and then we're going to turn right and go back straight down to Kalakaua Ave. When we get to Kalakaua Ave, we're going to the left and go all the way down until we get to Kapahulu Ave and cross that. And then we'll be ending our walk right at Monsarrat Ave, right next to the Honolulu Zoo. All right, let's get started.
About here.
Try it.
Yeah.
go around them. Rent bikes here, I guess. Show us anything. It's only for kids who want to see construction going on. is new, yeah. Yeah, from the tree that was over here, yeah. Watch your step. We're gonna go up. Go down here. Thank you. go ahead if you want to buy them. Will I come back down? This is the Royal Grove Hotel. That's what the light will be taking Monday night.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh.
In the lobby.
Yeah, I'm gonna just go. I'm gonna go. I gotta go ground.
In the lobby, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah,
looks like
a... No. I want to go in on a Monday, but
looks like people live there.
So okay. Do you want to look at the front porch? Okay. Oh, I forgot we gotta go to Sam's Club.
Oh shoot.
Okay.
So we gotta go to,
let's go wrap it up.
Because it's gonna have traffic. Can you press the button? Oh, there's
something. Let's go, can we go back down and then we're gonna go walk towards Kalakaua and then we'll go. Should look also. sure it went. Good job. This side is new, and then they're doing the sidewalk now. Maybe. No, oh, but look, there are all these new planters that they're putting in. OMG, this is the one that's by UH now.
Yeah, they have vegetarian pates over here.
Oh yeah. I know, they get you once you stop.
Yeah.
Okay. You gotta watch the cars though still.
Yeah, because
they're rolling. Yeah. I know. But you can't count on them to stop. That's how people get run over. Yay, I'm so glad they finished this sidewalk area.
Thank you.
cars making left though. At least. Thank you. Look, I'm filming a bomb. Hello. Bye bye.